Good evening, and thank you for joining us on this Thursday, the 25th of July. A bigger than normal meteor that flew over Hawaii caught our attention last night. Experts have categorized it as a fireball because the flash was so bright. Sarah Madison spoke to a scientist and joins us now with more. Sarah?
Joe, Atlas Project scientist Larry Denneau tells us the bigger the meteor, the more rare it is to see. The flash happened so fast, but we were able to get different angles of it.
The meteor was so bright, it lit up the night sky as it cascaded down. It didn't last long, but it was noticeable. Here, you can see it reflected off a parked vehicle.
It came in the atmosphere, probably going, you know, thousands of miles per hour, and made a really big flash, brighter than the full moon even, for about 1 second. When the meteor happened, this is what the sky looks like, so it's brighter than the full moon.
The Institute for Astronomy also got an image of it from a weather monitoring camera on Mauna Loa.
This one's called a fireball because it makes a pretty good flash and there's a lot of energy associated with it. But this camera that we use to monitor the weather basically is on for about 40 seconds and then off for about 10 seconds and on for 40 seconds and off. So it's we got like a 75% chance of catching one of these.
A typical meteor usually is the size of a BB or pea like this. But Denneau says the one that flashed the sky early Thursday morning looks to be the size of a softball or volleyball.
The bigger they are, the more rare they are. So something like the size of a pea or peanut, you might see a dozen of those a night. But we think every few months, something the size of a, say, softball or volleyball will be visible to somewhere specific place on the globe.
Atlas Project scientist Larry Denneau tells us this fireball burned up before it reached the Earth's surface, so it posed no threat.
You've got to be pretty big, like the size of, say, a car or something like that, for even small pieces to make it to the ground.
But it sure did make for an unexpected spectacle.
Denneau says a few months ago, there was a meteor the size of a car that entered our atmosphere and flew over Puerto Rico, but it wasn't destructive. One that was back in 2013 in Russia. Back to you, Joe.